What I'm going to show you is an exercise called the steam engine. And to do that, you're going to fold your hands behind your head and bring a knee up and twist into it with the opposite elbow. Now the key to this exercise is by not bending over and bringing your elbow into your knee. You want to stay as upright as possible and bring your knee up and twist into it. There you have it, that's the steam engine.